How much has it already cost us, Christine?
About $20 billion so far. That's the analysis of Mark Zandi from Moody's Analytics. He's been watching this very, very closely. $20 billion so far. When you think about that, Carol.